wash my sports car. Only joking, it got repossessed. And I left Caesar.
Tommy, the Nightmare Smith. On the bus.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those Chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that Grow for Life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right...
God, I want to spend some time... I'm in Prague learning about myself, nor just moping. We're our own letter, our own element. Xe is xenon. I remember that it's a gaseous chemical element that's inert. I'm not quite sure on the details because I was huffing ether in class that day.
Shit!
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How'd you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'ma play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'ma treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor... shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, sock boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell'd you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Damn!
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Move it! Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking sloth.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in that fucking car.
Get in your vehicle aside. I'm ready.
Stop! Check it out. We got a shout out from Sam and the boys from Liberty City. They're out here on the West Coast handling some business.
I killed hundreds of pigs like you!
Psycho!
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money. Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God, what in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in...
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started buffing, things would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat brat that eats chocolates while his father gives nothing to his stepdaughter but stale bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not speaking to you anymore. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here!
Those maricon bastards have our money! That's my money! Please, stupid motherfucker! Carl, you drive, I'll shoot, let's go! Yeah!
I've said it before, all you need to get through this life is a little patience.
You're losing them!
Hey, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know
some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you. How'd you...
You get given a lioness and you want a pussycat whipped?
No, I just want...
Juiceless cabrón, juiceless cabrón.
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
You have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Oh, If the police can't stop you, you must be.
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you! Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get...
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, girl. I will try to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker!
Hand over every last dollar! Now, bitch! I'm going to empty the safe! Keep these idiots covered!
Alright, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. I'm from Ganton, fool. Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job, idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Smash the ATMs and get as much cash as possible.
Give up! You're surrounded!
Quick! We have too much time!
That's my paper now.
Better take the back door! Follow me!
We ain't busted, fool!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Look out, Carl!
Bastard!
Are you afraid of speed, girl? Stop getting lost! You're too laid back, you lazy slob! Take me home now, big man!
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need the paper.
You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's Arcade from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Where is this guy?
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families. Los Santos, what's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moo. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Watch out! Wheel up! Reggae dance all on the mic, y'all!
So I had to grab him. I said, look here, homie. How you get your hair all greasy and fly and shit like that? Talking about lush trees. I said, look here, man. Can I borrow some? You see how mine turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. He'll be like, look here, bro.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
You've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when
that's
I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Catalina, wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This, Carl, This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
Brian, I worked at Caligula's Casino in Las Ventura.
Excellent. You take stupid people's money.
The unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
Never looked at you. Cause I really had my life.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg. Ooh.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
assholes. Right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No. I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker! Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit! I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar. No time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. What's with all aluminum for you, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin. Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, this is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I gonna find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Oh, man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89 Pierre Lovin, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
Great to hear about that weed farm growing up in smoke. Just wish I'd been in the neighborhood with a good pair of lungs.
Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening a garage in Doherty by the waste grant. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. Damn?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that space shit, man.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, True? Look, what's going on, True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius. That's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey! Hey, Carl, look! I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot! Property!
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development! Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Carl, how's San Fierro?
is fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure. Oh, what was you saying? I like to share too, thank you.
Hey, I got a job to do here.
That hairstyle belongs on TV.
What's the damn problem, eh?
Take the car.
Let's go.
shoot!
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Hey, bud, we're getting out of jingle.
Now. Now stay the fuck down. ain't stopping, punk! Now stay there!
Their pants. Hey, you!